你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247，这是今天的新闻。
Recently, the TV series Ace Troops starring Xiao Zhan and Huang Jingyu, in the anticipation of many people. Finally, the official announced that the file was set, Iron, Blooded Glory, wearing a battle armor to ignite the bloody army. Be brave and loyal, and your youth lives up to the ambition of Ling Yun. In such a place, it needs blood, moments that require loyalty, hard work, and struggle. We finally ushered in the official announcement of the TV series Ace Force. Undoubtedly, many people are very excited. According to the official announcement, this time it will be broadcast on the Star Jiangsu Satellite TV. It then became the second TV series broadcast by Xiao Zhan in the year. The first is Doro Continent. The platform broadcasted by Shang Tsing is CCTV. It will also become the main theme of the end of 2021 and the start of the beginning of 2022. It is worth looking forward to. Of course, we all know that throughout the warm-up process of Ace Force, everyone attaches great importance to the role of Xiao Zhan and Huang Jingyu. After all, this is a thing that affects the whole body. On the one hand, this means that everyone is concerned about who is the lead starring in the show, who is the audience for needs to be clear. On the other hand, it's for some future film and television drama selections. If you are not the lead star, naturally, there will be no selection of the best actor, and this time, with the official announcement, everything became clear. Xiao Zhan and Huang Jingyu were flat. The swords, lights, swords and shadows at that time will all become brave and fearless at this moment. Looking forward to actor Xiao Zhan and looking forward to Gu Yiye. In fact, looking back, it is estimated that this issue is a mutilation in the minds of many people. Whether it is a fan of Huang Jingyu or a fan of Xiao Zhan, because from the moment the official announced the actor, from the release of some fixed angle posters, from the release of the concept preview, the crew of Ace Force did not announce the roles of Xiao Zhan and Huang Jingyu. And now everyone knows, the play is a presentation of a lead starring a double male lead and a female lead. Xiao Zhan and Huang Jingyu are sorted by the initials of their surnames, and they are all given the lead and starring roles. The leading actress is Zhang Chuxi alone. The two are equal, self-explanatory. In addition, we also need to pay attention to the fact that Ace Force is airborne this time. Many people did not expect it, and it was also broadcast on the Star Jiangsu Satellite TV. It is bound to set off an upsurge of chasing dramas. After all, in this drama, there are too many attractive elements, such as the military epic that spans 40 years. Every historical detail is presented wonderfully. Such as Li Yuben, His Engine and other old drama bones will join in, and they are bound to show the charm of Li Yongjian. For example, Xiaozhen's personal heat and popularity will also attract more people's attention to the show. And so on, are the places that everyone talks about most. Finally, let us lock on Jiangsu Satellite TV and iQIYI together, abandon the past sullen sadness and focus all attention on Xiao Zhan, focusing on the actor Xiaozhen's Ace Force. This role bears many of Xiaozhen's emotions, the swords, lights, swords and shadows at that time will all become brave and fearless at this moment. Looking forward to actor Xiao Zhan and looking forward to Gu Yiye.